Hiring Romeo Crennel came as little surprise to Chiefs fans that we talked to today.
Yeah, fans believe Crennel can be a good leader, as good as any other of the available candidates. Fox Sports' John Pepitone live on the Country Club Plaza tonight with more on what fans are saying about the hire. John?
John, after it became clear that dream candidates like Bill Cowher and John Gruden were not available or not interested in this job, fans say they liked what they saw of Romeo Crennel. Player support for Romeo Crennel seems to have had an influence on Chiefs fans who talked to us about the new head coach. Many say they dreaded another restructuring that may have come along with hiring an outside candidate.
He beat Green Bay and he's what, 2-1? I mean, I don't know if that comes out and says everything, but at the same time, I think that, I think it's a good positive move to build on.
Being the only coach to have defeated the Green Bay Packers so far this season looms large in the minds of many Chiefs fans. Some say based on that big win alone, Crennel deserves an opportunity to see where his leadership can take the team.
I think he could do a lot for the team, really help us out of this little rut we're in.
Fans also realize that the head coach is just one piece of the puzzle. Some say the team now needs to follow up on Crennel's hire by re-signing key players, going after new ones in positions that need improvement.
This is going to be, interesting to see what they do with the quarterback situation and then getting these contract offers to the people that doesn't have offers for next year. I think they'll get that worked out, and then they're going to probably go after some free agents to help fill the holes up too.
Fans seem to agree that getting the head coach's position filled sooner is better than waiting for a potential candidate who may not be available until weeks from now. Now, Crennel's hire already has raised expectations among the fans that I talked with. Many say nothing short of a return to the playoffs will be acceptable for them next season. John Pepitone, Fox 4 News, working for you live on the Country Club Plaza.